My name is Claire Meyer and I'm here at the College of Engineering at CU Boulder. We're outside the Engineering Center and I want to show you some of the awesome stuff that we have inside. I hope you enjoy this tour and please be sure to check out some of the links below. So right now what we're looking at is the Engineering Center in the heart of campus. The center is home base as a Buff engineering student with over 660,000 square feet of classrooms, research labs, computing facilities, and faculty offices. We're the number one ranked engineering program in the Mountain Time Zone and one of the top public engineering colleges in the nation. But it's certainly not all work. Many students refer to the Engineering Center as their second home. Whether it's grabbing a snack at the cafe, meeting up with friends to study, or one of the many professional development events we hold each semester, there's always something going on.
2, 1, drop.
Moving right along on our tour, this is the ITLL, or Integrated Teaching and Learning Laboratory. This is one of two makerspaces that students get hands-on experience and have access to year-round. During the semester, it's always full of students studying and getting hands-on experience by completing projects. My favorite thing about freshman year was getting to take a first-year projects course. In my course, my team built a water-purifying bike. Here we have 8 of the many 3D printers on campus. It's a great resource, and once you take a workshop, you can use them for class or personal projects. Now, we're right outside the Bold Center. BOLD stands for Broadening Opportunities Through Leadership and Diversity, and the center's mission is to create a diverse environment where all engineering students are welcome and empowered to achieve their dreams. The BOLD Center also houses some of our student-led organizations, the National Society of Black Engineers, Society of Women Engineers, Society of Hispanic Engineers, among many others. We have dozens of engineering-focused student groups on campus, and fostering a community that's inclusive is one of our highest values. One of my favorite things about CU is living so close to the outdoors. We have a majestic daily view of the Flatirons, and the Rocky Mountains are just a quick drive down the road. The accessibility to the outdoors here is incredible. Boulder County alone has 145 miles of hiking trails, there are 25 ski resorts in Colorado, and we're an hour drive from Rocky Mountain National Park. Boulder's been ranked the number one college town in America, and with over 300 days of sunshine each year, it's easy to see why. Boulder also has a thriving arts and culture scene, and Denver is just 30 miles south. Heading back inside, what we're looking at right now is the Atlas Institute. Atlas is an interdisciplinary institute for radical creativity and invention. Offering programs through the College of Engineering and Applied Science, it's a place that turns ingenious, out-of-the-box ideas into reality. The center includes research labs, a hackerspace, virtual reality, audio labs, and a 2-story black box experimental studio. Not to be outdone, our Aerospace Engineering Science program at CU Boulder is the place to be. We are home to 56 tenure-track research and instructional faculty, over 500 graduate students, and 1,000 undergrads. Our students and faculty are pushing the limits of aeronautics and astronautics research, designing next-generation unmanned aircraft, expanding the possibilities of remote sensing, and building space instruments and satellites for orbit around Earth and beyond. CU Boulder is home to 5 Nobel Prize winners, and our engineering faculty include 2 former NASA astronauts and the founder of Engineers Without Borders.
Talk about the power of the youth!
We've had 20 CU Boulder alumni launched into space over the years, and our long-standing partnerships with local federal labs like NOAA, NREL, and NCAR make finding professional opportunities really accessible. Well, that just about wraps up our tour for today. Thank you so much for watching. Whether you're exploring the cutting edge of research, flying drones into tornadoes, or simply lounging with friends, this is just a small sample of what we have to offer. We hope to see you on campus soon. Let's go Buffs!